Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be watching something a little bit different from what I normally watch. In fact, we're going to be watching two videos, and those videos are We Spent the Day at Asmongold's House, and a recent video, as of, wow, really recent, So I Cleaned My House by Asmongold. So, yeah, this is going to be really interesting, really unique, because I've only heard the stories of Asmongold's house. Just a little bit of a heads up of what's going on. Asmongold is like a very world famous Twitch streamer, like one of the top Twitch streamers of all time, like viewership wise. And he lives in absolute filth. He's a millionaire, millions and millions of dollars made from Twitch and YouTube and the businesses he had. Or partnered with, or whatever it was, and he's lived in the same house his entire life, and he just doesn't clean. There's stories about like him waking up to the smell of a rotting rat corpse every day. There's stories of him like pulling out like a half dead like possum from behind his fridge because it was starting to smell. There's stories about him like wiping blood on the walls from his teeth because he doesn't clean his teeth very often. Like his bathroom curtain melting over the course of like a decade because he vomited on it one time and he just never cleaned it up. And it's like horror. It's horror stories, but he's like this world famous millionaire Twitch streamer. So we're gonna go and watch this video of this group going through his house, and then we're going to hopefully get a little update, because he did go through and clean his house. He was recently banned on Twitch, actually, for 14 days because he said some things about Muslims that a lot of people didn't agree with, clearly. So it ended up getting him a ban. And yeah, now he's back and he cleaned his house. And I'm just curious to see. I've not seen a lot of footage of the house. I've only really heard the stories. So I'm very, very, very interested in seeing what is up with this. The link to both of these videos will be in the description down below. So let's go ahead and get into it.
That's the circle of one.
Damn.
What was... Okay. we're hardly in this. What was that?
That's the circle of one.
I can't hear him. Let me. That's the circle of one. Okay. I don't know what this is.
Damn.
Okay.
It's cool because like the more I breathe air in here, it makes me feel like slightly sicker.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's a big ass cricket. Wait, is that real?
No.
I thought that was real.
Look at this. Okay. Look at just. Just right off the bat, man, this is, he must never, it's clear he doesn't eat, like, in his, or use his kitchen. He must order out all the time.
Dude, your sink is crazy.
No. Look at this.
Yeah, I usually don't use that one.
Wait, oh, no, this has been used.
Yeah, I use it pretty regularly. Yeah.
Oh, you letting that pan soak?
Yeah.
How long that been soaking for?
Like a day.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, it's actually not that bad.
Dust in the pan, you're lying.
Millionaire, by the way.
Is this the kitchen you cook in?
Millionaire.
Yeah. Why is it, am I crazy? Everything feel way smaller than you thought it was going to be.
Rooms look bigger on camera.
Like, I mean, like, this is nuts. Because, like, just me and you in this whole kit, it fills the whole thing up.
What? What?
Oh, fuck, that's the craziest thing I've ever seen.
It's like corroded. There's gunk. Look at this. Is that mold? What is that? I guess we'll see.
How long those been soaking for?
They're not soaking.
Oh, okay.
There's no water.
Okay, so if you wanted a fork and knife right now, where would you get it from?
Right here.
In his living room. Oh, he's got the plastic. Oh. He's got the plastic. Okay, listen. Oh, no. Not the Hormel Complete Meals. Oh, brother, that's so gross. But I will say, there for a while, I was at a stint where it's like, you know what? I'm going to go to Walmart and spend $3 on this giant container of plastic forks and knives and spoons and whatnot and just, like, not worry. But, yeah. So I understand that, but I'm beyond that point now, but this is rough. This is rough already.
Yeah, I have these right here.
That's crazy.
Ooh. Oh, you've got cream soda, a bunch of condiments.
Those have been there for like a long time. I wouldn't recommend eating those.
Okay.
Oh, dude. How long? Years?
That's clutch. Oh, yeah. The Trix yogurt, too.
How old are these oats?
That's got to be at least like 15, 20 years. Oh, you got your dried blood on top of the ceiling, too. Look at all that. See that?
No,
that's like grease.
That could be some wasp poison, because there used to be wasps that would get up there and I'd spray them down.
Wasp poison? He has wasp poison just stained onto his wall? Okay.
Oh, this is a TV. My ex-girlfriend left here. Works totally fine. I just don't know what to do with it. These are pillows that have mold on
just
them.
Just a random big TV? Wait, what was this about mold?
Oh, this is a TV. My ex-girlfriend left here. Works totally fine. I just don't know what to do with it. These are pillows that have mold on them, so I threw them out of my room. And
pillows with mold on them? So he threw it out of his room, and they're just sitting in the hallway.
That's my bathroom. It was actually so bad that I did clean it up. That was the only thing I actually cleaned up before you guys came over here. It was actually that bad, so that is cleaned up. This is my other room. This is like my room as a kid. And this is my bedroom. This is generally where I sleep.
Yo, the nest! It's real!
Well, I actually had to get rid of most things out of the nest.
That's
because they were moldy. They were moldy.
Do you actually sleep down here, or you just sleep upstairs in your room?
I go like this. Just like this. Oh shit, I got my pillow. Yep. That's very nice. Comfy and cozy.
I mean, that's normal, right? Look at this wall. Look at this wall, dude. Oh my god.
Why you got all those? We always wear just wear the same damn shirt.
Well, I haven't moved them. Like, what else am I gonna do with them? Like, damn. Let's see. Yeah, I didn't clean anything up, so I figured I'd give you guys the authentic experience. And then the main place. This is where I'm usually at. This is my room.
In the attic?
I got this desk at Office Max. This is like a bunch of like random stuff I have here. This was a whiteboard that I would put a list of things that I had to do in World of Warcraft. So I got my chair, and that's the other chair. I got this sofa. It was like nearby. I got it. It was on the side of the road. We like put it halfway on the car. Same with this one. And then I held it for like 2 miles while I took it back to the house. Let's see, I have this sword.
I mean, if it works, right?
I have like 10 different blankets here that I kind of just have in a giant pile.
Look at this stack of dirty dishes. The one thing I did see prior to this was a photo of this room and just like just a giant mountain of like DoorDash bags, like McDonald's and whatnot, and like just cups of half-filled, like, rotten soda. I don't even know.
I just pretty much pulled all over myself, and then I've got... Oh, these are sofa cushions. There's another sofa that I got rid of, but I kept the cushions because I wanted to be able to make a sofa cushion igloo. I never got enough.
Damn.
Yeah.
Let's just make sure to Twitch Prime so you can afford it.
Let's see. What? Oh, this is my plaque. We're getting 100,000 subs on YouTube.
Whoa, nice.
I don't know where the plaque is.
I'm 40K subs away from 100,000 subs on my main channel. So one day, hopefully, I can get a plaque. That'd be pretty cool.
Maybe I lost it. I don't know. Oh, it's a bird. That's okay. Pretty much my house. This is where I live.
It's cozy, I think.
With like...
Yeah.
All right, they haven't highlighted the filth yet. I'm hoping the next 19 minutes is a highlight of the filth.
I filled up with fucking garbage, bro. That's crazy.
Oh, he's a hoarder.
Maybe 99.
Well, out of curiosity, why do you have thousands of dollars just laying around?
I did that as a visualization. It's fake money. I'm going to burn a $20 bill every single time I do a 10 pull just to show how many of them I waste.
Jesus Christ, that made chill, bro.
No, I just opened it.
No, that shit's happened like 10 times.
What the?
Yeah, I used to have stuff in there, but then it's like kind of a pain in the ass to take the stuff that was in there and put it back in there. So I just kind of didn't do that.
Dude, I was looking at the Nature Valley Brother. Box you got here. Yeah. And I was like, how can anybody eat these without it exploding the dust all over it? And then I see it all over your keyboard.
Rats, like dead rats. Because you kept talking about the dead rats. I haven't seen a single...
He threw the rats away.
Nice.
There's an area where a dead rat decayed the carpet. I could show you, but that's about it.
Oh, that'd be cool. Is that right there?
No, that's something else. I think somebody threw up there.
He threw up there. Look at this floor.
That's about it.
Oh, that'd be cool. Is that it right there?
No, that's something else. I think it's...
Brother, look at this. That's rough. That's rough. That's real rough.
So I think somebody threw up there or something. I don't remember.
So yeah,
he's threw up there.
What else is there to even look at here?
Well, I don't know about you. I'm kind of hungry. You want to cook me something or...
We're gonna do the steaks.
Yeah, you want to cook a potato or something?
He's gonna cook some steaks potato? In the house.
Yeah, be lit.
my friends and I, we used to steal trays from Taco Bell. So you guys actually have the trays from Taco Bell to eat off.
What? Steal trays from Taco Bell? Oh man, they're going. They're like, they're not even like stopping. I understand they wanna. They got like, I don't know. I don't know. I want like a wide shot of the room. You know, like. This is his living room. Okay. There's his dining room, just completely full of crap. There's stuff all over the floor. Stuff is stacked to the sky. Millionaire, by the way.
Used to the smell. Well, it smells there's a like smell. Old house, I guess. Like,
yeah.
I didn't smell like trash or rotting anything, honestly.
Yeah, no, I don't have any trash in the house. I mean, I do. Like, I mean, there's definitely some trash, but...
What, you say you don't have any trash in the house?
Well, what I mean is, like, not designated trash, right? I mean, you could make the argument that, like, 95% of everything in the house is trash. Respect tone, you did. I think that you're right. But I'm not trying to actively throw those things away. It's just, you know, it is what it is.
He's a hoarder. He's a hoarder.
I went to the grocery store yesterday. This is the steaks.
Yep. What fat percentage is that?
I don't know.
Like,
who the fuck wants to eat fat?
Fat is good for you.
Oh, that's good.
Yo, you don't dry off the pan before you put the butter in?
What's the worst case scenario?
I mean, nothing. It'll evaporate, I guess.
Yeah, exactly.
I've just never seen the technique.
You want me to put the moth in there?
Sure.
No, I don't think so.
Moth? What? Oh my god. Did you see that floor, brother?
No, I don't think so.
Hey, three roaches.
That's crazy. Look at that floor. Yeah, that's one. That's another thing. There's like video clips of like roaches like crawling on him while he's streaming, and he just like flicks it off like nothing. He just doesn't even care. Yeah, it's rough.
And, nice. Black this. Mold.
Black mold, where?
That shit right there.
Oh, no, that's, there was a, like a possum or something that came in through the light.
Oh, yeah, there's a hole in the
oh,
ceiling.
Oh, what the
yeah.
fuck?
Yeah. So what we're going to do here is...
I think that's the possum that was rotting behind his fridge.
Here. We have four people here. Jay, I'll make you a steak as well. And
well, look at that. There you go, man.
Let me go, yeah.
What was that face you just made, Jay?
You're like...
Wait, this motherfucker got four trash cans. Mom, oh, yeah. You're so clean.
Well,
one,
my
two,
mom had
three,
a strategy.
Four.
Whenever we ran out of room in a trash can, we just buy a new trash can.
Oh.
You don't have salt or pepper?
No, I got upstairs.
Oh.
It's upstairs. Okay.
This is really what's going to take the most time, is cooking up all the potatoes.
You want my help?
No.
You just microwave them.
It's a fucking microwave.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's going to use the mic. I knew he was just going to use the microwave.
One.
That's funny.
That is fucking so cold.
What do you mean?
It's supposed to like make sound when you put it on.
Exactly. And the sound actually sears it to the pan, which makes it harder to clean, which wastes time.
Yeah, stupid.
Yeah, stupid.
My bad.
What is this Dutch angle? Oh my god.
And after I get them both in the pan,
stabs them.
Get this one here.
What
you
is?
I don't know how this hasn't been opened in months because it's prepped to where if you open it, shit falls out. I will say
they need to like grab some stuff and look at the expiration dates. What are they doing? We want to see that sort of stuff.
For credit's due, yeah. This shit smells good.
It does. The potatoes smell.
That good. Smells stupid good.
Yeah, and we'll do the other two steaks after this. We'll do a little bit more butter. Yeah, that's a drawer full of stuff.
Oh, birthday candles.
Clearly.
Candles, yep, there's those. We got hammers. Yep, rubber bands. Incense. Probably a bunch of other crazy
things. That stuff looked ancient, dude. Like, especially that, like, look at the, that rubber band packaging. That's got to be so old. That incense package, it looks, it just looks like it, if from an earlier time, like the 90s.
Probably a bunch of other crazy shit in there. And then I don't know if there's anything in the oven. Oh, those are brownies. Those are from like a last Valentine's Day.
He just has a tray full of brownies. This video was from October. So those brownies were in there for the majority of the year, like 10 months.
I'll put those back in there.
Does your dishwasher work?
No.
Okay.
I try to use as few dishes as possible. That way I don't have to wash them.
Oh, these are fresh cookies.
Yeah, those are actually fresh ones. There's like 10 other boxes in the house, but this is the only fresh ones.
Dude, I love eating the shit my friends like to eat. That's good. That's a good ass cookie.
It is a good ass fucking cookie. Mm.
Okay. That
See,
looks
look
gross.
At this fucking steak. Well, better, right?
What is going on?
Out, weren't you, Jay? He was getting stressed out.
So got one steak I doubt right that here. Works.
I can't believe it works.
What works? Oh, you don't want to use that. Don't use that.
Yeah, I was going to say these probably never change the filter.
Oh, the ice is moldy.
The ice is moldy. Yeah, he's never changed the filter.
He's been eating this shit for 30 years. It's probably fine, right?
Yeah.
I'm surprised he even he cooks in there.
And we've got one more potato after this, and then we'll have everything.
I'll go prepare the table outside.
Yeah.
Yeah, that way we can eat like a family.
Okay.
Do you want like paper towel?
What did you need that for? You're literally wearing pants. This is pretty much good to go.
We gotta see what that's
gonna do. Go ahead.
That's gotta be a bit or something.
You're like, watch a streamer, and you're like, oh man, they're probably way different. It's probably just a character. This is crazy to me. This is, like, Jay, this is fucking crazy. Bro's lived like this for like 30 years, bro. This is insanity. I can, like, feel his whole life here.
Yeah, this like, is like, this is the house he grew up in.
Have been. I can understand the stories. That it happened. It's actually fucking wild. You want a seat? Do you see the crater over here? Oh, look at that. What the fuck? Oh, that's a tennis ball. Damn, bro. It's been here so long, it's turned blue. What
okay.
When you look at this thing, you can guess, like, how long they've been here. And then you come over here, right? And you look under this and you see all the toys. So you'd assume that there's, like, kids here. And then you realize Asmund's an only child, and these kid toys are just his from like 30 years ago.
Look at that, little Pikes.
Those were the squirt guns him and his friends play with. It's like you can see a whole man's life in one house.
You said this one's mine.
So this house is like a time capsule, but it just never changes.
Wow, it's like we're having a picnic.
Is that, what is that on the, is that like weed killer on the table?
Full disclosure, I'll just keep it a buck. The seasoning is burnt to fuck.
It's because he didn't turn down the pan. It still smells good.
It does. I'm just keeping it 100%, you know? There you go. Thanks, bro.
Dr. Pepper, gotta love it.
Yeah. This is for dinner. This looks great. How do we dress this properly? Like, do we put the steak sauce?
Okay, so you get the potato right here. Cut it right open on the middle.
Then I get the salt and pepper.
Really okay.
So this is one of his go-to meals, huh?
It smells good.
Fun fact about A1, it actually never actually goes bad. It just turns into like wine.
What? Isn't A1 like vinegar based?
That's crazy. That's good as fuck. So
that
is actually good as fuck. Try that shit.
My first time real authentic Asmongold steak.
Mm-hmm. It's so thin though.
See that?
It's so thin. Though?
That's for you.
It tastes just like beef jerky.
It does.
Yep, just like beef jerky.
You want to know what my favorite food in the world is?
Beef jerky.
That's right.
Yep.
Oh my god. Okay, I like jerky as well, but it's so expensive.
It's dry, and then the sauce.
Because like, if it's dry, that means there's nothing bad.
Deer jerky's really good. I really, really enjoy deer jerky.
Anything like that that's gonna get through?
If you eat it like this, it feels like you're eating beef jerky.
Okay.
Just beef jerky.
I mean, shit, it makes sense. You've refined your recipe for what I'm assuming is over like 10, 12, 13 years.
That's not
it. There's no way you're some guy's gonna sit there and eat shit for 12 years. That's good as fuck. I mean, I assume not.
There are people that go to Whataburger regularly.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
I expected it to be a little bit. What's wrong with Whataburger? Bland, mm-hmm. Like, not like in an inedible way, but I mean, it has a lot of flavor.
That's what putting a bunch of seasoning on it does. I'm also, you know, I'm not a big eater, right? So, it's like for most people, it's not a lot of food, but for me, it's perfect.
You ever want me to clean like a room or something?
What?
You want me to like pick up a little bit sometime or no?
For what?
Just in case, you know, see how it feels.
Just don't look at it.
He should have like one room where he is like the designated clean room.
Yeah.
You can tell there's like a lot of stories here.
Every hole in the wall tells a story.
Yeah.
There's a lot of holes.
Look, I ate the whole thing.
Oh, good.
I ate the whole thing.
What do you think?
It was good.
What? Just a random. Okay. What is going on?
Oh, damn.
That just seems so dangerous.
Oh, shit.
What'd you
do? Wait, that's some good aim. Yeah, he hit it.
That's so dangerous.
Oh, yeah, you got it, bro. Clean through. Yeah, there it is. There's the mortal wound. That's just dead as fuck. That also smells terrible. You smell that? Smell that. That smells like somebody shit in that ball.
Well, that ball's probably been sitting in the yard for who knows how long.
Is this a mattress?
Yeah.
Dude, it's got like chicken wire.
It used to be so nice. I used to wake up at
That's
11
how
PM,
mattresses have.
Go to Wendy's at midnight, eat food, pass out on this mattress, wake up at 2 a.m., and stream all fucking night.
What?
See?
You look like you want to try it, Techie.
Nah, I feel like I'm gonna break that shit.
This is so random, dude.
Bounce, bro.
This is just so random. That's cool, dude. Okay, hold on. There was a full-on like play set attached to the deck. That's pretty cool. Show us the filth. I'm in here. I'm in it for the filth. Show us the filth.
I have a lot more, but here are these.
You got Sacred Foundry in here, bro. That's like $30. Yeah, damn, some rare shit. Oh,
Magic
too.
The Gathering.
Oh, Darksteel Colossus. That's my buddy's favorite card in the game. That's the good shit, though. I'm telling you, man. If you play Magic and you say, oh, it's too expensive, bro, just write the fucking name on the card.
What does it say?
Stomping Ground. Four of them things.
Yeah.
Bro, this card is obnoxious.
What is it?
Sensei's Divining
Gods. I don't know. Magic used to be good, but I feel like, I don't know. It's too much. It's just too much now.
How to make a 5-minute game turn into a 30-minute game. Holy shit, it adds so much extra time every turn. Yeah, this is cool. You're not playing like cringe decks. You're just playing like good decks. You ever do local tourneys?
I got enough DCI points. I have my DCI card over there, actually.
Oh, what the hell?
And I got enough points to compete in local tournaments, and then I stopped playing.
Does
this shit look dorky or does this shit look cool?
I don't know what the fuck I'm looking at, I'm gonna be honest.
Oh.
That means it's dorky.
I mean, I know how to play card games. I've played like Hearthstone and Runeterra.
Yeah, it's like that, but it's like better. What do you think your
winner's
card
is? Yeah, Hearthstone
is
like a...
That you remember?
I don't know.
Like, I wouldn't
sure
necessarily
have, like, some, like,
say
really,
watered
really
down.
Rare
it's just
cards because like, so I went and I memorized the price of every single card. And then I would like tell people it's cool. Like, I'll buy all of your cards, like wholesale.
Yeah.
And like two cards would be worth like $20. And I'll be like, I'll give you $20 for the whole thing. And they're like, oh, okay, sure. Because they don't really price.
Yeah.
And so that's where I got a lot of these cards.
Wow.
Damn, bro. Vampiric Dragon and the OG Rith the Awakener. Those look crazy. That's the old way they used to print out multicolor too. Because now it more so looks like this. Yeah,
yeah.
The OG shit looked like murky and fucked up. Damn, that looks nice. Do you care?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Do you care?
Damn, dog. How long ago was this?
Over 10 years ago.
That's sick. Fuck, I love magic. What's in the file cabinet? I haven't seen one of them things in 20 years.
My mom's tax documents from 1996.
Let's check them out.
Why?
I wonder...
Oh, right. He's a hoarder. He doesn't throw anything out. That's why.
Out of touch ones? Like, what if normal houses are just like this?
I mean, like, the design, but... I mean, like, look around you. Like, what the fuck is that?
Wait, what, that?
Water damage, maybe?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So there are ants, right? Because if you look at, like, all the gray stuff, that's ready-made concrete that I put up in there so the ants don't get through.
This is like a...
What?
A support meme, right?
Yeah, it is.
Is that a crack?
I don't know.
Can you show us you laying down in the nest? Like in the, like how you would like, if today sucks, how you would roll yourself up in the nest?
Yeah, I was literally just doing it.
Oh,
so I have this. This blanket, by the way, is Mitch Jones' blanket. That's actually his ex-girlfriend's pillow, too. So yeah, I get right in here, and then sometimes I can get some more of these. Like, so if it's like really cold, then I can put as much of this on as I want. I used to have a cardboard box, but then I got rid of it because I got a new monitor.
You telling me that's what? Not the fucking life? How can you have a bad day when you get to retire to that?
Yeah,
those look
cozy. Right?
It's very cozy. You know, it looks bad or whatever. It doesn't matter.
I think that looks normal. The only thing is, like, that pillow looks kind of gross, but I think this is, like, that's normal, right?
Yeah. It's good.
I'm jealous, bro. I think we're the ones doing it wrong.
I mean, have you seen my room? I basically
look,
have.
Look at all these soda containers on his desk right there.
What?
No.
Oh, I just now saw the the pile of Chipotle. That's what I want to see. I want to see the trash.
I mean,
focus on the trash.
I basically have that.
Nah, it's not even half as good as this.
Yeah, nah. It's very comforting in this house. This is what it used to feel like when I was like in eighth grade and I go to my buddy Trevor's house and like it was just like I felt like I was going over to another real human being's house. Everybody in the house was fucking smoking. Did this house used to smell like smoke all the time?
My mom smoked every single day
yep.
in the house. She smoked a lot.
Yeah. Wow.
So my buddy, I'll be real, that's how I got back into smoking. It's fucking awesome. I miss it, but I don't do it anymore.
Yeah, I forgot you used to be a smoker. Were you ever a smoker?
Fuck no.
What do you think? How would you rate? Would you live here?
I mean, I'm gonna be honest. Like, this house kind of reminds me of the house I had in Kansas when I lived alone. Like, similar layout. My house was fucking empty because I didn't buy furniture. Because why would I buy furniture? I'm just on my computer all day.
Well, I mean, like, true. I look at it as hunting. You know, like, if you see a buffalo, you want to get that buffalo, right?
What is this analogy?
Off the street, that's like a gathering instinct.
That's what I'm saying.
He's a hoarder.
Like, I would never buy furniture. That's stupid.
It's a hoarding instinct.
Fuck you thinking.
Okay, but it's the same concept. Why would I get a couch off the street if I'm just going to be at my computer in my bed?
I love that salt shaker just in the middle of fucking nowhere.
Oh, I was looking at that earlier.
Oh, I used to, there's a video I poured salt on my head. They added a store mount into WoW and I poured salt on my head because I was mad about it.
Damn.
Okay.
Damn.
Yep.
Damn.
This is about what I do. Let's see, what else? Is there anything else interesting here? Oh, I have my cat ears. Oh, this is that jacket Emmy got me. I just put that over here. I think that's pretty much all my stuff. As you can see, I do not live in a crack house. I live in a crack home.
I wish they just focused more on the trash. This is what I want to see. Yeah. Oh, go back in the house.
I feel like I've gone back in time by like 20, 30 years. Because like other houses, they don't feel like this at all. I still it actually feels like a time capsule of like how shit used to be like 20, 25 years ago.
I never replaced the TV, is what you're saying.
Yeah, that too.
You guys had fun?
Honestly.
I had a lot of fun.
Did you guys sign the disclosure thing about, like, if you get a disease or anything like that, it's not my responsibility?
Oh, it's not mine.
I'm not worried about it.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, guys. This is probably going to be the last video Emmer is ever in.
Okay.
Oh, well.
Yeah?
Who cares?
Well, thanks for showing us your house, man.
You liked it?
Yep.
It was good.
We're going to have to look up some photos.
Making us dinner.
All right. Well, that's pretty much about it. Yeah. So that's, this is my house. Those are the stakes. That's what it is. And that's what it was. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching, guys. And we'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Summer is ending and fall is here, which means a new OTK apparel.
This is just an ad for something that's way past. Yeah, we're going to have to look up and see if we can't find some photos of his house. Yeah, so here's a photo. Wow. Look at this. Just look at how amazing this. Look at this box down here. Look at all this soda just stacked, just piled up, trash all over this this recliner here. Looks like snacks. Looks snacks. Got all them snacks. Lots of snacks everywhere. Wow. Some more photos. The one that we saw before. Wow, he looks like Jesus. Like dirty, dirty, like hobo Jesus in this photo. This can't be real, right? It looks like, yeah. He's 100% like superimposed because look, his arms are all like wacky tabacky here. Yeah, this is not actually a photo of him in this instance, I don't think. anyways, this is his living room. This is rough. This is like depression hoarder house rough, man. That's crazy. Okay, so we're going to go on to here, and we're just going to take a quick look at his update.
It's been a crazy 2 weeks, I'll tell you that. We missed you? Yeah, it's been honestly, I'm going to be...
Look at this. It's not even been out for a full day, and it already has 1.2 million views on him cleaning his house.
Real, it's been great. Like, there's been a bunch of people who reached out to me. They're like, are you okay? I'm like, yeah. I've been fine. Like, I've been so good. I've been relaxed, man. Like, I've been sitting around playing video games, fucking around. I cleaned up pretty much half of my whole fucking house.
Like I said, he was banned for 2 weeks on Twitch, for saying things about Muslims. So yeah, he cleaned his house apparently.
The only reason I couldn't do the other half is there's so much fucking garbage in the house. I don't know where to put everything. So I posted a couple
away.
Of pictures in my on my Twitter. Let me see if I can find some of it right here. So okay. I posted, this was my kitchen before the situation.
Yeah, that's what we like to see. Just full on nastiness. There's also just a giant spider here. That's gotta be a fake spider, right? That's gotta be like a clickbait type of deal, right?
So basically
not a legit spider.
Like, yeah, this is what
look
happened.
At this.
And you know, kitchen was pretty dirty. I thought it was pretty dirty. And I sent this to someone, and this is what it looks like now.
Look, he actually cleaned it. He still has that same soap container from the previous year. I like that. That's funny. But look, he actually cleaned it. You can see like he wiped it down. He got rid of the plates. He's got a stack of paper plates. His one frying pan for his steak. He still's got that. Okay.
Sent this to someone, and you know what they said? They said your sink was white. They didn't even know. They had no idea. They didn't even know what color my sink was. And so, yeah, so I cleaned up my whole kitchen. And basically, for the first 10 days of my suspension, I probably spent 5 hours on the computer total across all those 10 days.
Wow.
Like, I was, so like back in the day, you guys, this is like way before anybody I was making content like on the internet, because it was like in 2004, 2002, right? I used to spend 8 hours playing video games. I used to spend 8 hours being outside, active, physical, running around, doing crazy shit. And I used to spend 8 hours sleeping, right? Like, that was my life. And I would be outside, like, building forts, like, going out into the woods, like, doing okay. stuff all the time. And, like, then World of Warcraft came out. And at that point, that 8 hours turned into 16 hours. And the 8 hours from going outside turned into zero. And so it was really good because, like, I've been exercising and, like, you know, doing all this stuff. I've been physically active probably, like, 4 or 6 hours a day. And I feel great. I do. I really feel great. It feels awesome.
That is
like,
good. That's good
I've been,
for him.
Totally relaxed. Everything's been good. So, yeah. Nothing changed. Yeah, I've been cooking myself steaks. I've been, like, walking down to the store again. And honestly, you know, there's a lot of shit that I, like, I so I've been really debating, do I react to my own apology video or not, right? And it's like, it would be really fucking funny if I did that, right? But we'll see what happens,
right? I want to see your house.
I'm not sure. But anyway, I'll probably just paraphrase a lot of things. But there were a lot of things. It would really be funny, right? But anyway, so there were a lot of things that I was going to talk about and like things that I kind of saved for shit.
Okay, it doesn't look like he actually goes through and like he cleans his this video seems to be more about him talking about what he's planning on doing for like his content going forward. Even here it says, here's what I plan on doing next. I was really hoping to just see some stuff on, like, here's one of his stakes, I guess. Here is a photo of, oh my god, what the heck, that's random. Okay, here's a photo of his terrible room. Okay, it does look like he cleaned this room up as well. Wow, look at this. This is rough. This is like years upon years of just letting stuff sit there, right? And wow, look at that. He's cleaned it up. Hopefully he threw most of that away. He still has boxes of just random crap. It does look a lot bigger though. Like that's a stark difference there. Pretty big difference. What else does he show off here? Talks about this. What is this?
Like a negative impulse or something like that. I've let all of those things kind of take control of me.
Yeah, so he's just talking about like his plans going forward. Okay, so he doesn't really like do like a house tour or anything, which is fine. He showed off a couple photos. That's cool. That's what we wanted to see, right? It just baffles me. It just boggles the mind that, I don't know, you'd think sitting in this for your entire life would make you depressed, right? Because there is a pretty strong correlation between like the cleanliness of your surroundings to depression. And typically when you're depressed, things around you tend to get more cluttered, more dirty, and if you clean up, that actually can help your depression. I guess Asmongold just isn't depressed though, so he doesn't notice that. I don't know. I don't watch the guy very often, so I really don't know. But yeah, that was his dirty house. And then I guess this video, he actually talks about what his plans are going forward for, I don't know. His streaming career, I guess. He's back on Twitch. Because it doesn't really look like he talked about too much about cleaning his house. Are you still a bad person? ? Yes, but I'll do a better job at hiding it. Is exactly why you loved by so many mad respect. Wow. Okay. Well, the link to both of these videos will be in the description down below. I was really hoping the first video would focus in on more on like the dirty aspects, but it's okay. I know it was a video like on that trio's relationship or whatever for their podcast, but interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Take care, goodbye.